Okay, you ever wonder how your fuel gauge works when you put gas in the tank? It goes from empty to full. Well, it's this device right here called a fuel sending unit. It has a little float on the bottom. This goes in the gas tank. It's usually connected to the fuel pump. And as you put gas in the tank, it goes up, up, and up. There's an electrical connector right here. It shows resistance. The lower or the higher resistance makes your fuel gauge go from empty to full. That's how that works.